Today we're going to show you how to use an entrance feeder. So we have sugar water already in the jar. Typically I pull this cap out. And this cap has a special cap because it has holes for the beads to feed off of. And this will just push right on there and it's going to be gravity fed. You flip it over, lift it up, put it down, done.